Well, good afternoon, everybody. Welcome. My name is Rob Graham, and I've had the awesome privilege the past 12 weeks of leading choir rehearsals with this wonderful group of people you see wearing blue. We have our fancy new Vintage Voices t-shirts on, of course. And so this project we call Vintage Voices is a brand new project. We got funding from the Minnesota State Arts Board, thanks to the taxpayers of Minnesota, through legacy grant funding, for us to be able to do this wonderful project and bring choral music to communities that don't already have choirs. And so we're going to be doing a program today of music that contains a wide variety of styles, from spirituals and gospel to folk songs to jazz classics. So you're going to hear a wide variety. We even have some Gregorian chant. So we're going to get started here, and I just want to thank you all again for being here this afternoon. And please put your hands together and give a huge round of applause for the Seasons Sunshine Singers.
We're going to read in the language, the Latin language, and then the English language, so you'll understand what we're singing. And we'll do one line at a time, and then we will sing. Ubi caritas et amor, Deus ibi est.
For charity and love are, their God is.
Congregabit nos in unum Christi amor.
The love of Christ has gathered us into one flock.
Exaltimus et in ipso jucundemur.
Let us exalt and in him be joyful.
Timeemus et amemus Deum vivum.
Let us fear and let us love the living God.
Et ex corde diligamus no sincero.
And from a sincere heart, let us love each other and him.
Oh, right here with me.
Did you hear that?
Treasure that came.
single instrument sound like a full jazz band. Another round for tunes which come out of the early jazz repertoire. I Get a Kick Out of You by Cole Porter. We're also going to do The Way You Look Tonight, which is a Jerome Kern tune. So we've got a couple things for you. But first, that's right. So I need to get that. Spontaneity.